never exactly made it to the Avengers.
We do the environmental work so people like the Avengers have a planet worth protecting.
So you know what his cause is for them?
It sounds like our arch enemy.
He has the evil entity that creates lots of trash.
He sounds very bad for the environment. Watch out!
Since he's through the area, it's about to get very messy in here.
Yeah! Those trays cost more money, which is why they don't use them now.
I know someone who will listen.
Oh yeah? Who are you gonna call?
The superintendent.
You wouldn't dare.
Let's go propose your idea to the school board and the superintendent. Hello, Mr. Superintendent. We were hoping you could help us.
We have an idea on how to reduce the food waste at Evans.
What is your solution?
According to this information, styrofoam one tray costs 2 cents per tray. Evans, for example, uses 936 trays per day.
It costs $57 per ton of garbage to be removed from the building daily. Our school recycles the lunch trays.
Your elementaries do, but your high school and middle school do not.
How would this affect my lunch budget?
This would increase lunch by 4 cents per lunch, but would reduce the amount of trash from the lunch trays.
Less trash sounds great to me.
And it can be taken to the Waffle Center landfill as a compostable product for the garbage.
These new trays take 2 months to break down. The other ones are cheaper, but take 50 to 80 years plus to break down.
We would also like to pursue teaming up with Meyer Farmers as another way to prevent food waste for a better cause.
The food could be used to feed cattle, hogs, and make compost for our Iowa crops.
If this could save us money, we could use it to improve something else in the school district. Would you share your ideas with anyone else?
Our team created a website about our research, and you can find it at this address.
We use Google Plus to blog our progress and share the latest.
We presented our information to Lisa Walker, the school woman of Oklahoma School.
We also presented our information to Tom Rubin, the superintendent of Oklahoma Schools.
We shared our information with Tom Mosdale, the mayor of Ottumwa. He's also a part of the Solid Waste Committee, and we presented to a local Boy Scout group.
I guess there's only one thing left to do.
Drake, can you help me out? I'm ready for the job. It's time to take out the trash.
No!
Sugarcane byproduct trays instead because it is much better for the environment.
That's awesome. That sounds like the most collaborative way of deciding.
Which in one of the lines that we use, it states that these take like 2 months to break down and the other ones take 50 to 80 years plus because they're not like the pure styrofoam.
We talked to a lot of our professionals in town, like Tom Lazio, the mayor of Ottumwa. He's on the Solid Waste Committee, and he knows a lot about the food tray waste and some of the food waste, too.
Did you use any other solutions besides Tom?
Yeah. North, do you know anything about that?
Actually, I do. we also presented information to Tom, the ones we know, and he... He liked the idea and thought we should share it. And he liked our skit.
Because it explains
most what he had questions about.
And we also shared with Lisa Walker, and she's on the school board committee. And she said, when we shared our presentation to her, she said that it might be a good idea that, and she might bring it up on the next school board meeting.
It's great. We shared it with a lot of people.
Chuck Bray, he's a head groundskeeper, and he was telling us about how the styrofoam trays were like processed and stuff.
Did you look into any other types of biodegradable trays?
We looked into newspaper trays. As well.
we decided that since the sugarcane trays and the waste paper trays degrade about the same, that we would go with the cheaper one, which ended up being these sugarcane byproduct trays.
Excellent.
The way we figured this out, we made an experiment. We blocked our progress on Google Plus, which is one of the sources we use. And we took one of the partial bits of the sugarcane tray, partial bits of the styrofoam tray from lunch. And then we also took a partial bit of a McDonald's like tray holder, which is the newspaper ones, and then we took a piece of bread, and we saw which ones would decompose the fastest. And then the bread decomposed, and the sugarcane byproduct tray decomposed with the styrofoam, and the McDonald's tray, which had so much preservatives on it, it didn't decompose at all.
So the tray exists, and did I understand, did you say the high school is using recyclable trays?
The elementaries recycle their styrofoam trays, and there are a couple schools in New York that use the sugarcane byproduct trays.
So, what's your innovation here? What's innovative about your solution?
We want these trays to be initiated into our school to reduce the lunch waste and help with the environmental impact on our community.
So you're trying to make a difference.
Yeah, because if we change the trays, the other students might get an idea why we're changing the trays, and then they might be more aware about the environment and how to protect it.
Educational side to it, huh? And you already talked about your presentation. Why you chose the way you did. You got feedback, so it was fun to help us understand it. Where'd you get all the information? You talked about your resources. Where did you find this information you gave us about all this waste and 2,000 pounds a day? Where'd that all come from? Environment?
The resources that we have was our secretary has an assigned law that is not allowed to have an overhand. He takes the food scraps, the fruits and vegetables from the home schools, and he feeds it to his cattle and animals. But he can't use the tray parts or the.
We talked to Yvonne Johnson. She's does the budgeting for the lunches in the Tumblr, and she gave us the prices for the styrofoam trays and the lunch prices.
We went to the Waffle County Landfill website, and that gave us prices, the landfill fee prices, and like how much it has to weigh for it to be this much.
Well, thank you very much.